The streets of Bangkok became a water pistol playground on Wednesday, on day one of Songkran, the country's annual water festival. Revelers armed with super soakers shot each other and our camera with streams of water and enjoyed the chance to cool down. But this is the reality for parts of the rest of the country. Cracked and dry land in what's being called the worst drought in decades. 14 out of 76 provinces and large areas of farmland are at risk, prompting the prime minister to urge restraint on the three-day water holiday. Back in Bangkok, water festival participants hope the dire drought doesn't dampen people's spirits.
Yeah, you've got to look after the water for the farmers, but people need to let off steam and have that once-a-year enjoyment, and finding that balance, I hope they manage to do it.
The water festival is also widely observed in other Southeast Asian countries, including Myanmar, Laos, and Cambodia.